I stand before my family, friends, and graduating class today to say that I am proud to be the gay son of God. I am not broken. I am loved and important by an important creation. Each of us are. Years ago, it would have been impossible for me to imagine that I would come out to my entire college. It is a phenomenal feeling, and it is a victory for me in and of itself.